For the first time, we're teaching Intro to Supply Chain Management to freshmen here in the Walton College of Business. So the Supply Chain Block Game is an opportunity to show them early in the semester all the different parts of supply chains and how they work together. And this becomes an experiential activity that we can build on in their learning throughout the rest of the semester. I was first introduced to the Supply Chain Block Game by my mentor, Scott Webb, when I was working on my PhD. It was such a great activity to get students highly engaged that I've made it a part of my classroom teaching for the last 15 years.
So as a retailer, I was responsible for getting either Razorbacks or Tigers to the end consumer. And at the beginning of the game, I opted to go for Tigers without very much knowledge. And what that ended up turning into was me making a relationship with one of the manufacturers that sold mostly Tigers. And then one of the transportation providers kept wanting to do business with me, and they kept giving us a cheap price for transportation, so we kept going with that because that saved us money in the end. So my biggest takeaway from the Supply Chain Block Game was that this business is very chaotic. Whenever I first started the game, I tried to come up with a game plan, and then immediately I realized that game plan was not going to work, as there was no feasible way to get profit margins.
It introduces students to the complexity, the different parts, and the relationships that are needed to make supply chains successful. And it also highlights that it can be a lot of fun.